Oh yeah, Sexy Chi TV, baby. Welcome to the channel. We're looking at Fifth Harmony here, Worth It. This song has become incredibly popular. And if you didn't know, music video is the future. YouTube is just like this channel that has allowed music video to just take off. And people love it. So music video is actually like the core, believe it or not, of my own sexual and spiritual awakening. It's crazy, I know. We'll talk about that more somewhere else maybe. But we're really working with power and energy, and these women have a lot of power. Fifth Harmony. So here we've got Lauren, Normani, Camila, Dinah Jane, and Allie. This video, remember when, based on your age, the Independent Women Part 2 came out like in the year 2000 or something. These videos really have influence. So, there's so much to say here. I just want to overview some of this, that these women are so embodied and empowered that I don't think I would change anything about the video. Like it really perfectly hits what it was intended to. And I'm absolutely in favor of female empowerment. But with that said, that's not limited just to personal power. We're also talking unlimited sexual diva goddess power as well, and healing power. So Normani, it's like, it's so powerful. Like she has this powerful earth embodiment that it would take a very strong man to even rival that. And I see this video, these women, what they represent is so awesome. The empowerment of women and fully owning it, because the divine feminine has been repressed for so long in patriarchal values. I view it as a calling card for men to step up and rival it in a healthy co-creative sense. Because there's a lot of men that is, now it's like women are so powerful and have all this popular value like these women, that some men, they're disconnected. They can't compare. Well, keep empowering. Keep empowering women. And I've got some stuff for men too that I've been working on, helping them to evolve their consciousness. But anyways, this video, that's the main thing. Is without even going into more specific chakra readings, there are differences amongst them. The more we can like sit with it and view it psychically or intuitively, but it's empowerment. Just they have like this personal power and embodiment. Oh, I was gonna say Lauren here, as if you know of Teal Swan on YouTube, there's a similar energy profile that Lauren has. Let's get a freeze frame. When a woman has so much power, the nuances, and you're going to see this, like, because we're becoming more aware of like what's going on in music videos with their presence and stuff. When there's so much power, the nuances of the smallest details are coming across more loudly. I mean, there's this thing called eye smiles, invented in South Korea, Tiffany Eye Smiles. But it's like she can actually have a seductive glance just like without even thinking of it. Like there's so much power and influence here. She reminds me of Teal Swan. So she has this great spiritual connection that's embodied. And the eyes, like you could do transformational magic if you were to like meditate with her. Like she really has a lot of power. And with that said, the general thing with these women is the empowerment. Like they have a lot of embodied energy. Mostly with that is they do have some walls, but that, like I said, it's perfect for this video because it's representing empowerment and they could open up more, but You know, and that work can be done, not just energetically, but working with their own values. Because if we compare, you know, Camila or Normani to, you know, a different celebrity like Jessica Alba, the energy is very different, and that's creating their experience. So it's like, I think, again, it's perfect for this video. It's empowerment, embodied. Yeah, it's kind of disconnected to men. Like, it can be because there's these powerful walls. It's going to take a strong man to rival, and women like this are waiting for men like that to show up to meet them at their level. And I'm in favor of that as well. So they could work on opening up to receive more of the masculine and put down their barriers and so forth. But I don't think that's necessary for this video because they're worth it. That's all for now. Fifth Harmony Celebrity Reading with Rion Cotti, your host here on YouTube. Thank you.